pulls to a tremendous force and sweeps with terrible speed in a 500-mile arc. The great wave sweeps along the shore, striking ships, towns, and cities. In Anchorage, Alaska's largest city, buildings collapse, streets and homes slip into the earth. Fires break out all over the stricken area. Oil tanks explode, sending flames shooting into the sky. The clock stopped at 5:36, and 15 minutes later, there was silence. Alaska had just been struck by the worst earthquake.